I might have been a dancer, swinging and swaying my nakedness from one shore to another. I might have lunged through space, cutting the air with my blackness, embracing time with the captivating movements of a woman free. I might have dipped in clear waters, decorating my hair with coral, allowing the sparkling liquid to drip from my imperfect breasts. With blossoms in my hair, I might have danced for the man who, taking my hand, would fill my mind with the goodness of things to come. Talk to my thighs and make my belly rise till I can feel, I mean really feel, the aching movements of a proud unborn warrior, impatiently awaiting the time when he too could eat the heart of a lion and be a man. Now understand that back home, I could have been a dancer, letting my body scream out the syncopated sounds of a woman free. And I wouldn't have been special, not different from anyone, because back home, all of us might have been dancers. And I don't mean jitterbugs.